Today, we came across a treasure of the golden age of jazz, long-lost film of Louis Armstrong.
Nobody, not a soul can see.
This is the only known footage of Armstrong in a recording studio. Here, he's working on his 1959 album, Satchmo Plays King Oliver. Cornet player Joe King Oliver was his mentor. The film was recently discovered after sitting in storage for decades. By the way, everyone called him Louis, but he called himself Louis.